First step, find the Tools tab within your GameChanger League or tournament on web.gc.com. Click the Create Scoreboard button. You will see iframe code that you can copy to your clipboard, as well as a preview of what the widget will look like below the code. Paste the scoreboard code into the body of your web page. Our widget is mobile friendly and is designed to be responsive based on device screen sizes. It is as simple as that.